Okay, let's be honest. I know what you were thinking here.
Magnus, no! Magnus, no!
You're probably thinking, why doesn't he go knight takes f7? Take rook f3, pin it and win it. Queen to d7, queen d3. Boom, we got our piece back. But also, uh-oh, two pawns. That should be game over. But instead, this was not played, and all we could really say to ourselves was, no, no, no.